I've told people over and over again that we might not have gotten to the promised land, but we're getting there soon, and that Nigeria is the best country in the world. I went to see a friend of mine a couple of weeks ago, and his daughter came in and said, "Oh, I'm getting married." And I said, "Oh, congratulations, who are you getting married to?" She said, "Oh, I'm getting married to somebody from Delta State." And the father said, "No, no, 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 no. You cannot marry somebody from Delta State." I said, "No, no, stop that. Nigeria is..." He said, "No, no, 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 no. You cannot marry somebody from Delta State." The girl said, "Dad, let me at least tell you who he is." He said, "No, it doesn't matter, it doesn't matter." I said, "Young man, calm down. Let your daughter talk." She said, "Dad, he's fine, he's handsome, he's Tony Elumelu's first son." The man said, "We are all Nigerians here. We are all Nigerians."